discovery served on him in August. See exhibits B and C, which are true and correct copies, here we are right here, of Brittany's first set of requests for production of documents to Jamie and her first set of interrogatories to Jamie, seeking, among other things, all documents regarding communications between Brittany, between Jamie and TriStar, all documents regarding any agreements between Jamie and TriStar, all communication regarding payments made to TriStar, including from asset sales of the from assets of the estate, all payments or approvals for payments made from assets of the estate for legal services rendered by TriStar, all companies, corporations, or entities through which the conservatorship estate of Brittany Jean Spears has in any way operated, and all entities beneficially owned by you and through and through which you conducted or conduct business or have received any monies as conservator. Okay. So right now he's describing the script mode, and this is why I'm so excited about this filing, y'all.
Right,
he's
now describing, he just said, I want everything and anything, bitches, hand it over.
And basically, if you're not familiar with how litigation and like going to court works, whenever you're in a civil dispute, which is what this is kind of going to shape up to be, you end up having to give the other side documents. And if you follow my channel for a while, you know that I'm the type of person that always says, listen, sue me, because then we can go to discovery and figure out if I'm lying. And this is what we're talking about here, discovery. And that is what Matthew Rosengart has served upon Jamie Spears. So we're really looking at two big things here today. One, Brittany is signing on and agreeing, yeah, I want this crap over, which is monumental. We've never really seen this in a filing until pretty recently. And second thing is that they gave us, the general public, they gave us what they're going to ask Jamie Spears for, and we're going to read it live as soon as we're done with this part of the document. I've kind of read some of it, and it is scathing, and it's just so validating to think that they're going to have to turn this stuff over. I'm literally giddy, y'all. Okay.
So he basically wants everything and anything.
That's how you read documents.
Bitches.
When I have footnotes, if you didn't know that, there's footnotes. See that one, then you go by number one, right? Okay. Sorry, that's
he demanded Lou Taylor's information. He demanded everybody's information.
That's what that's what she's going to go over.
Jamie's September 7th, 2021 verified termination petition.